The new Age of Empires 2 Definitive Edition update is now live, and you can see all the details at the link below. Let's check out some of the highlights. Building and unit icons now match the player's color. Introduction of a new optional dynamic grid mode. A new optional UI feature shows buildings and technologies that are not yet available, darker in the command panel, rather than invisible. Players are now notified when a match is found while browsing the technology tree during matchmaking. Two major changes have been introduced in this update that affect every civilization. Fishermen can now drop off food at docks, and fire galley training time has increased from 60 seconds to 65 seconds. The Bulgarian unique technology stirrups now affects all cavalry instead of just light cavalry and conics, but the civilization no longer has access to the paladin technology. Khmer farmers have had their work rate reduced by 3%. The civilization no longer has access to bombard cannons. The Lithuanian unique technology tower shields now provides +2 pierce armor to spearmen and skirmishers, and the cost has been reduced to 500 food and 200 gold. Their unique unit, the Lytus, has had its cost reduced to 70 food, 50 gold, and training time reduced to 20 seconds and 18 seconds for the elite version. Persian town centers and docks no longer receive a work rate bonus in Dark Age. Teuton barracks and stable units receive an extra melee armor in Castle and Imperial Age. Their unique unit, the Teutonic Knight, has also received a speed increase. A brand new map pool has been introduced with this update, including Serengeti, Hillfort, Oasis, and Scandinavia. Predator numbers have also been reduced on all maps, alongside a ton of other specific map changes you can find at the link below. Make sure to take a peek at the full list of changes available by following the link in the description.